This video shows how to break a triple strand roller chain. Pin rivets with a hammer to be flat with the side plate. Using a punch, chain pins are pressed through side plate holes and through the bushings of the first strand. This step is repeated through the second and the bottom strand. It is critical that safety goggles are used during the process and that only personnel qualified and experienced in chain handling are involved. Tools used in this presentation are available from Tsubaki.